falls right down there in front of the Capitol Theater, reported of a person down having a seizure.